Hey Pisces, what's up? Welcome to my channel. My name is Katie and I'm here for another reading for the Pisces Collective. Today we're going to be using the Santa Muerte Tarot and we're going to be asking for advice. So, universe, God, love, light, angels, archangels, ascended masters of love and light, please bring in absolute and complete protection. Accurate predictions and the best advice for Pisces. Thank you so much for joining me, you guys. I'm really, really enjoying reading all of your comments in previous readings. I don't always get a chance to answer them, but I do read them and I love them and I love you guys. So thank you for sharing your experiences. First card showing up here, we got the Three of Swords. Wow. Okay, Pisces. Some of you could be dealing with some heartache at this time. Some of you could be dealing with some emotions that are difficult to move through or to move past, okay? It seems like there is someone here who's wanting to help you pull those knives that you have stuck on your back from people who have stabbed you in the back. There seems to be someone here who very patiently and very lovingly wants to, one by one, pull those out. It's like they want to kiss your wounds, they want to heal your wounds. And this could be a partner, this could be a family member, but this is someone who cares about you, okay? This person is taking the time to make you feel loved and appreciated and validated. What a beautiful depiction of the Three of Swords. Now we got here also three. We got the Three of Pentacles. So Pisces, I see that there is teamwork here. You're not alone. Someone here wants you to know that you are not alone. This could be your ancestors. These could be your spirit guides. Or this could be literal physical people in your life that love you. And they're willing to work with you, help you, support you, work alongside you to nurture certain goals and things that you want to accomplish. This is a friend, you know? This is a good friend. And this friend could be your mother, this friend could be your spouse, this friend could be a friend. But ultimately, this person really wants to help you. Maybe some of you are grieving, maybe some of you are recovering from something, getting back on your feet. And someone here wholeheartedly wants you to be loved and wants you to feel that love and be helped. This could be a Libra, because we have the Justice card coming up here. Could be Libra, who is stepping up here and saying, you know what, maybe life has been unfair to you, but let me be that channel through which life feels more fair. It's really beautiful, because I don't feel like this person had anything to do with your downfall or your grief, like the reason for your grief. But it's almost as if this person is taking responsibility in the name of the universe a little bit and being like, you know what, let me make it up to you. Let me make up for how life has been tough on you, Pisces. Let me show you that life can be beautiful. Let me show you that you can be loved. What a beautiful reading. We got here the Page of Wands. Pisces, I feel like this person, for some of you, this could be an Aries, a Leo, a Sagittarius, who are stepping in some kind of legal battle, in some kind of paperwork, in some kind of, you know, something that has to do with the law. This person could be, you know, a good friend, or could be someone who you just literally just hired, or someone you're, you know, dealing with. But this person is taking your cause very personally, it seems. Like, this person is saying, you know what, I'm going to make this right, because Pisces doesn't deserve what happened, or what they're being accused of, or they didn't know any better. I don't know. Someone here is defending you very personally, even if it's not necessarily appropriate. You know what I mean? Not that it's inappropriate, but it's like maybe it's someone you've never met, and all of a sudden you see them fighting tooth and nail in a very personal way for you. And it's a way in which I feel the universe is also giving back to you somehow. For your wasted time is what I heard. And for others of you, for those of you resonating with that person who's taking responsibility and wanting you to know how loved you are, I feel like they are helping you be alive again. They're infusing life into your life. They're making you feel colorful. They're making you feel excited. Maybe they're taking you on trips. Maybe they're wanting to explore with you. Maybe they are showing you things that they are passionate about and seeing if you like them. It's like they're really helping you out. And it's very beautiful, Pisces, because I feel like you've done this for other people. I feel like you're usually in this MO in which you want to see the people in your life happy, you want to see them healthy, you want to see the healing, you want to enjoy with them. And maybe for a long time that was not what you received. For whatever reason, for every single one of you it's going to be a different context. But I see the scale evening out, getting balanced. And it's coming through the tender care and love of someone in your life. Pisces, I feel like you've made good choices, but they haven't necessarily brought you the best results. Some of you are blaming yourselves for something, telling yourselves that you were dumb, that you made the wrong choice, that you weren't good enough. But Pisces, what I'm hearing is that you actually you made the right choices. You did the actions that you needed to take and everything was good on your end. But there was something here that was a lie. There was something here that was either kept from you, someone tricked you into something. There was a shady energy that maybe you didn't account for. But you did right. You did well, Pisces. You set yourself, you made a decision, maybe you took on a challenge, you beat the challenge, you did everything you had to do. Beware, if you're dealing with an Aries, Leo, Sagittarius person, beware that this person doesn't come in and promise the world and then leaves. Like, if you are dealing with a person, especially if they're an Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, make sure that you're okay with them not being on your life for the long term. Some of you could be dealing with someone from your past, reconnecting to someone from your past, possibly a fire sign. There could be someone from your past coming in, helping you in making something right, and then leaving again. But there's definitely some kindness that is being shown to you. Someone is helping you heal, figure things out, overcome an obstacle. And this is heaven sent, honestly. Like, this is someone who the universe is sending your way as an embodied, part of the universe. It's like the universe is saying, we're going to send this person so we can make it right through them. And this may have something to do with, definitely legal stuff. So we have the Emperor here, and in this particular deck, it looks like a drug lord to me. You can see it right there. And I feel like some of you may have been dealing with someone who was irrational or someone who was power-driven, money-thirsty, someone who may have tricked you or, I don't know, man, someone shady. And I feel like the universe redirected you, or you got pretty much screwed over by something like this, and I feel like spirit is making it right. For some of you, this had to do with money. Maybe you lost money, maybe you were accused of something that had to do with money. But I see you almost like saving, being patient, and getting back on your feet with the help of someone here who really genuinely wants what's good for you. And there's going to be a brand new financial beginning. I'm hearing no money will be lost. You may feel like you lost a lot of money, or you may feel like there was an investment that you made a wrong choice about or something. But what I'm hearing is that everything is going to come back multiplied. Like, don't worry about that. No money is going to be left on the table. Maybe it literally was, and you think that the situation is over, and maybe it is, but that same amount of money is going to come back to you from another source. It could even be down to the penny, and it may be very shocking to someone here. I see that someone here is like $16,392 were spent in a car, and the car was a piece of trash, and all of a sudden it's like an insurance on, I don't fucking know, a surgery from 3 years ago or something brings you back the exact amount. And you're like, huh, that's creepy. Like, that's insane. Down to the last dollar, you know? So, Pisces, interesting to say the least. Is someone in your life going out of their way to be kind to you? Is someone in your life going out of their way to take care of you and show you that life can be beautiful? If that's the case, please, please comment below and share so that other Pisces see that there is goodness in the world. All right, my loves? It's more important than we realize sometimes. I hope that you have a beautiful day or night wherever you are, Pisces, and I'll see you in our next reading. Thank you so much for joining me. In the description box below, I leave all of my information in case you ever want to connect. I love you. Bye.